Good morning, good morning, good morning. See, normally, what normally happens is I come out early and do about a 30-minute exercise, which is just breathing. But I don't normally film that for you. And it is actually the most important exercise. And I actually film just the other one for you. So today, I'm bringing you in. This is good for people with sleeping problems, stress, sleep apnea, you name it. Anything to do with stress disorder, this, that. Every morning, how you start your day starts you off well. So today, we're just doing a breathing exercise. Yeah, a breathing exercise. Today is very slow. Today is anyone's day. Anyone's day. Do you understand what I'm saying? You're meant to breathe, let it reach deep. Activate the muscles, hoof it. Do you see what I mean? And take it round. This is like a jogging session, but because your muscles are activated, it works better than a jogging session. The sun is going to pop out just over there. The clouds are covering it right now, and it's beautiful, trust me. You can see it wants to pop out. So we're going to breathe, because the air is good, and we're going to eat sun at the same time when the sun comes out. So welcome. Special edition of Spadas. Let's go. Listen, anyone who is anybody who wants to live, this is your exercise. Let's go. Let's start again.
Oh, Hello, uncle.
What's up, man?
Oh, my late, but don't worry. Over by Odebra. Say, Odebra. Odebra. Okay. Later on, we're going to be joined by my uncle. He really wants to be up on the roof today, so he's going to join us. But let's carry on. When he comes, we start again. Yeah? All right, cool. I see your uncle pacing down the street coming. So we're going to change the pace a bit. So let's go. We're going to come back.